ਫਦਰ ਯੂਰਪੀਅਨ ਕੌਂਸਲ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਡੋਨਲਡ ਟਸਕ ਨੇ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਸਿਟੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੰਯੁਕਤ ਮਹਾਸਭਾ ਨੂੰ ਸੰਬੋਧਨ ਕੀਤਾ। ਆਪਣੇ ਸੰਬੋਧਨ ਦੌਰਾਨ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਯੂਐਨ ਦੇ ਸੁਧਾਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ ਤੇ ਚਰਚਾ ਕੀਤੀ।
As leaders, we must equip the United Nations with the means to fulfill its mandate successfully. More unity and collective action are needed in the struggle against conflict, poverty and famine, terrorism and mass displacement of people of the kind we see in Venezuela, Syria, Myanmar and many other places. These reforms are badly needed and overdue. The urgency is clear and implementation is essential. Instability in Libya has brought the world's attention to the suffering caused by human smugglers and traffickers who take brutal advantage of people and weaken the state in which they operate. The Security Council named some of the worst violators last June. They and those like them should be sanctioned, apprehended, and brought to justice. The United Nations should help expose this. The European Union is taking on more responsibility for security matters. We have initiated ambitious cooperation among our own militaries. We are ready to step up help to our neighbors through crisis management missions, capacity building and peacekeeping in cooperation with others, including NATO, the African Union, and the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe. The Union also supports the Action for Peacekeeping initiative and expects it to produce more effective and better resourced global security solutions. But it is also a continent of equally. Europe has undertaken action against the increased use of disinformation and outside propaganda in open democratic elections. The anonymity of cyberspace is used by external actors to cloak malicious political interference. It is not just Europe's problem. Many others here today are similarly affected. The Syrian people are suffering as the war continues. The Memorandum of Understanding on Idlib needs to be fully implemented to help avoid a humanitarian catastrophe. All parties must respect international humanitarian law, ensure the protection of civilians, and allow aid to reach those in need. A meaningful political process under the United Nations auspices is especially needed to bring about a resolution to the conflict.